Hello students, welcome back. Let's go to exercise 21A, last problem, 12th problem. 4 cubes each of edge 9 cm as joined as shown in this figure. Write the dimensions of the resulting cuboid. So 9 into 4, so length becomes 36 cm, breadth is same, breadth is 9 cm and height is equal to 9 cm. Now we have to find the total surface area and volume of the resulting cuboid. Total surface area is equal to 2 into length into breadth. 36 into 9 is equal to 324 plus breadth into height. 9 into 9, 81 plus height into length. 36 into 9 is equal to 324. Is equal to 2 into, this is 729, is equal to 1458 centimeter square. That is the total surface area of this cuboid. Now let's find the volume. Volume is equal to length into breadth into height. Length is equal to 36 centimeter, breadth is equal to 9 centimeter, height is equal to 9 centimeter. 36 into 81 is equal to 2916 centimeter cube, 2916 centimeter cube. Let's go to exercise 21B, first problem. How many persons can be accommodated in a big hall of dimensions 40 meter, 25 meter and 15 meter? Assuming that each person requires 5 meter cube of air. Each person requires 5 meter cube of air. Let us find the volume of this room. Volume is equal to 40 into 25 into 15 meter cube. 25 into 40 is equal to 1000 into 15. 15,000. 15,000 meter cube is the volume of the room. If one person requires 5 meter cube, then in 15,000 meter cube, how many persons can be accommodated? 15,000 into 1 divided by 5. 15,000 divided by 5 is equal to 3,000. 3,000 persons can be accommodated. Second problem. The dimensions of a classroom are length 15 meter, breadth 12 meter and height 7.5 meter. Find how many children can be accommodated in this classroom assuming 3.6 meter cube of air is needed for each child. Let us find the volume of this room first. 15 into 12 into 7.5. 12 is 60. 180. 180 into 7.5. 180 into 7.5 is equal to 13500, one decimal point. So 1350 meter cube is the volume of this room. If one child requires 3.6 meter cube, then in 1350 meter cube, how many children are accommodated? 1350 divided by 3.6. Shift this point to the right. Here also 13500 divided by 36. 9 4s are 9, 1s are 9, 4 remains, 9 5s are 45. 4 3s are 12, 4 7s are 28, 4 5s are 20. 375 persons can be, 375 children can be accommodated in this room. Third problem, the length, breadth and height of a room are given. We have to find the area of its four walls. This is the room. We have to find the area of only the four walls. Four walls means we should not find the area of roof and the floor. So this is L into H, 2LH, 2BH. We have to find 2LH and 2BH. That gives us the area of four walls. 2 into LH plus BH, L into H, 6 into 4 is equal to 24, plus B into H, 21.6. 2 into 24 plus 21.6. 24 plus 21.6 is equal to 45.6. So area is equal to 91.2 meter square. That's the area of four walls. Now we have to find the area of roof. Roof is length into breadth. Area of roof is equal to length into breadth. Length is equal to 6 meter and breadth is equal to 5.4 meter. 32.4 meter square. That is the area of the roof.